Nargis Fakhri has sought down rumors claiming that she plans to leave the industry. The actress says these are all baseless rumors and has no plans to quit. Nargis on Thursday took to Twitter to share that she is looking forward to completing her assignment in the US and will also start promoting her upcoming film Banjo in few weeks. Looking forward to finishing my assignment in the US and being back start promoting Banjo in a few weeks. No plans to quit. Haters gonna hate. All else are baseless rumors, Nargis tweeted. Banjo is an upcoming musical action drama film which also stars Ritesh Deshmukh in lead role.